Hey, Yultober, back. And it's time to actually get this done. I don't think I'm going to be talking about myself anymore. I'm not even going to finish the thought that I think I was on. Oh wow. Have them stay. Okay. Wait, isn't this just yeah, it's just the same thing. The only difference is the any additional effects. Aether currency? No. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. Personally, I don't want to fight anything, if I want to be perfectly honest. This music is bussin'. Apparently, Shadowbringers is pretty good. Oh, I see what they did. Please, no, 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 no. Oh, oh. Okay. Because you made me. Aether nodes. Come on. All right, come at me. This is essentially just a free attack. Like, it doesn't do any, like, has its own cooldown, doesn't do anything special yet that I know of. Oh. I thought I was playing Final Fantasy XIV, not Elder Scrolls Online. Whatever. Let's go. That was not fun. I'm actually surprised about is that this stuff is still working. That's what I'm actually surprised about. Just gonna teleport. Guess that's that then. Okay. In Node we trust, eh? Okay. Ha! Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The fact that it's still working. Okay, so all the Aether Currents here are quest Aether Currents. Okay. Okay. I really need to go and find these. Wait, hold on. I can... Oh my gosh, if I find the last one, I can fly in churning mists. Ugh! That one still has a while to go, though. This one still has a while to go. Yeah, I guess that is a little bit too. But I'm almost done with this one. Yay. So happy. Critical hit, I guess. Yeah, I would think so. Let's go. Those things are. Okay. Can I go this way? Running away, I'm not fighting you. You're telling me I could have gone. Like a final thing. actually want to look. Look at this. Is that where we're trying to get to? Or there? Oh, you're telling me I had to go all the way back? Oh. That sucks, but okay. Don't feel like fighting them. Spanish, there was this one word, I think it was for push, and it was, the way you pronounce it is empuja, which sounded really weird to me, because it's like, empuja. Alright. Let's get this over with. They give okay experience. Have I already done three? Is there another one I don't know about? But didn't I just do this one? I'm a screw. Did this one. Get out of here. Yep. I was right, I didn't go the other way. This part right here is the jamming part. Everything else is like... Yeah, organs. Feeling like that's from something else, but I can't remember what. Or that something else was from this. I don't know. Might have been another Final Fantasy, Might have been. Or another Square Enix game. We are going this way. We're going all the way over there. Oh, I thought we were going all the way over here. Okay. Once again, the fact that that worked. So this is where they landed, eh? going for another cutscene or what? No, I had thought about doing Path of Exile, but I was kind of eh on Path of Exile. I've done so much Path of Exile lately. It's like, you know, I gotta get the Final Fantasy up and going. I'm already behind schedule as is. Probably gonna be playing this until I turn the stream off. It probably won't be till about 4 or 5 hours. There we go. Yeah, something is afoot.
Our objective lies at the heart of the isle. The third will remain to guard the ship, while the second patrols the perimeter and eliminates any threats. The first will come with me to secure the research facility.
Of course. Yeah.
Let no man doubt the import of our mission. The Alagans found a means to capture Icons alive, and their knowledge lies hid upon this isle.
So, they're switching from primal, calling them primals, to Icons. Which in like 15 and I think 16 is what they call them, is Icons. I'm not too surprised.
If we can but acquire it, we would be able to prevent the beings from returning to plague us, thus ending the cycle of rebirth. I need not remind you that success will raise our legion high in the Emperor's regard. Yet, by the same token, his radiance does not tolerate failure. That is all. All troops, prepare for deployment!
Personally, as a commander, for me anyways, if I would still be very disappointed in my troops, but if it was like, yeah, this person who has defeated our many legions before, I'd have been like, very disappointed in you, but at the same time, at least it was like an our like greatest adversary, and not, you know. Like a dragon, like not a great worm, just a regular old dragon. Ooh, this is a good position. Just need to... Ready? Oh, no, 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 keyboard. No, no, keyboard. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
So that is their purpose. To think that the knowledge used to bind no less a being than Bahamut sleeps here.
Yep. Which I know I didn't do coils of
Bahamut. Imprisoning a primal in such a manner would represent an effective means to halt the cycle of summoning. Were it not...
Oh, shit.
Indeed. We need but refer to past experience, that of Bahamut's calamitous return, to see why this is not the solution we seek.
Yeah.
Held in duress, a primal will continue to nurse its hatred for mankind. And when it inevitably breaks free, its rage will be beyond quelling.
Whatever folly the Garleans mean to commit, they can wait. We must remain focused on our task.
Yeah.
Yes, of course. It would not be polite to keep the Archbishop waiting.
Please and thank you. Alrighty, the heck? Like, what you doing, controls? What you doing? Okay, so that's not the way I want to go. And my map is not filled out, so... Bye. I'm not bothering with you. You're just not worth it. Yeah. Yes, please. Well, I actually have to be level 6. Oh, yeah.
That would explain my men's silence. We meet again. And this time, we will not be interrupted. Come! Show me your power, champions of Eorzea!
Oh, we're actually hiding this thing. I was wondering if it's Tancred. Oh, that would be funny.
I shall make it quick.
So it comes to this!
Thank you.
I had heard the tales of your strength, Warrior of Light. And now that I have experienced it firsthand, Van Baelsar's defeat seems less inexplicable. You are a formidable foe, and I have thoroughly enjoyed our time together. Alas, all good things must come to an end. Alagahn's secrets await, and there is no profit to be had in remaining here.
Oh, wait, what? Oh.
Keep them occupied.
Oh, I thought we were gonna fight the ship. Okay.
It would seem we have no choice.
You must continue on. We will hold them here.
Take the eye. It should still hold enough energy to be of use to you. I shall join you as soon as I am able.
Enough talk. Make haste and stop the Archbishop.
Man, I still got my phone on. What the heck? What the heck? I'm gonna lie, that was a little weird, but okay. I'm trying to think if they have a full team. They definitely have a healer, they got a DPS. I don't think they have a tank, though. That's the thing. I don't think they have a tank. One more! Pretty sure it's this one. Well, that's... Huh. Sad. Just gonna F off. Oh. Well. Huh. Okay. Well. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed the content. If you want to see more, hit the bell icon. And if you want to watch this live, or watch the VODs, go in to the link in the description box below to my Twitch panel. And while you're, not Twitch panel, Twitch page. Channel. I guess it is a Twitch page though too. And while you're there, could you hit the follow button so that you can then be notified when I go live? Alrighty. Now, fire.